Hey guys, so I'm back to do a fall clothing haul slash try on slash mini lookbook, whatever you want to call it. Pretty much I'm just gonna talk during this video and there will be cut in clips, almost like a wannabe voiceover style type of video. Let me know if you like this. All the pieces shown today are from Toby, and Toby's one of my favorite sites to shop from, and I am now working with them. So I've been shopping with them for a couple years now, and I am lucky enough to be working with them now to show you all these amazing pieces that I picked out myself. Fall is my favorite season because it is time to get some awesome jackets. This jacket, the one that I'm wearing, is called the Geared Up Jacket, and it is perfect. It is the perfect army green colored jacket. It's lightweight, but it can protect you from the wind. It's not too heavy, it's not too bulky, it's not stiff. I have a couple of these, one's like really lightweight and one's really stiff, but this one is the nice in between where you can kind of throw it on for the days that you just have like a wind chill going on. It is the perfect length and has like a nice little ruching detail in the back where it kind of gives you a little shape so you don't look too bulky, and this is the only jacket that I have that does that. So it's nice and flattering and it's basic. There's no extra like frilly or patches or anything on it, and that is what I love about it, aside from the amazing epic collar. I love to wear it up, but you can wear it down if you're a little bit more, you know, toned down with your jackets. I love collars, they're just amazing. It wouldn't be fall unless you had a comfy, cozy cardigan, and this is the Right Angles cardigan, and you can see why they named it that way. There are so many angles to it. It drapes beautifully. It's a nice knitted fabric and it's neutral color. I think it's black and white from what I see. Sometimes my eyes fool me, but I'm pretty sure it's black and white. And it's super cozy, it's big, and it will keep you nice and warm. I love it. You could wear it with a dress if you're somewhere warmer and you know you don't really get that like epically cold fall. You could wear it with a dress and like some cute booties and that would be awesome, but for me I'll be wearing it with pants most likely. The next cardigan is called the Clarion cardigan, and this one is a different color than I've ever seen any cardigan in my area around. I have like the basic, the grays, the black and whites. I have a couple red ones, you know, cranberry color, but I never bought a brown one, and this one is brown with a light cream color and a peachy color. I thought that was beautiful, and I love the Aztec print. It is a cowl neck type of cardigan. I think that's what it's called. At least that's how I always refer to it. It has a really thick brim, and it kind of curves. Everything curves. It's like almost like bat wing style. The length of it is just about perfect. It literally sits right under your bum. Any longer can get a little awkward because of the shape. So I'm about like 5'6", so that's what's perfect for me. But I think this will look flattering on a lot of people. It's just a nice basic cardigan that isn't too much. It has a nice structure around the wrist. Now we're gonna talk about tops. The top that I'm wearing is a baseball style top. It's named the Let's Play top, obviously for good reason, because of the style. It is really soft, stretchy, but it's still form-fitting. It drapes well. It can get a little wrinkly, but honestly it doesn't really affect the shirt at all. I love it. I'm really into that baseball, you know, casual look. It's something that you can dress up with some heels, or you can dress down with some sneakers or some boots and you'll be good to go. And I love it because it's neutral, matches everything. The next top is something that I think you guys will love because it is a cutout sweatshirt. If you love sweatshirts, you will love this because it is a nice basic white. The other color I wanted sold out. I think it was black. Black sold out in my size, sadly. But it has a nice little shoulder cutout, not too much. And it's still nice and warm and comfy. You can dress it up, you can dress it down, and I love it. I love cutout shirts. A lot of people always freak out when I wear cutout shirts because you can see them in my videos. And it's nice and simple. It's like a cute little peekaboo. The last top is not something that I think everyone will enjoy. I picked the gray color because, well, it's not obvious. It's called the Zoe Twist top. It's really hard to show you guys right here, but the color is just beautiful. I don't have any shirt that is this color in this type of loose fabric. You can dress it down with some jeans, you can dress it up with like a skirt of some sort or some shorts. It is a little revealing, so it's not gonna be everyone's taste because it is kind of open in the front. It drapes nicely, but it can open up. So I wore it with a cute black bralette, you know, because socially acceptable bras are bralettes. And you can definitely see the bralette from the back because it is sheer. So keep in mind when purchasing this top that it is sheer. Definitely good for like cocktail hour, you know, going out, something like that. Or you could just put a blazer on top of it if you really want to. But the draping is beautiful. I paired it with these shorts, which, hello, are they not amazing? I love how all their names are puns because this is called the Quilted Pleasure Shorts, and they are beautiful. I got these in extra small. I try to get the small size in basically everything, and now that they carry extra small, things are fitting me so well. Though I wouldn't pair them together, I think they look so much like a lot of things I own, like these shoes. I have like a clutch that looks like this. I have a purse that looks like this. I love like that quilted Chanel look. So these are awesome. Love these. I think they're a must-have. And the other bottoms that you've seen me pretty much wear in this entire video, but I haven't said it till now, are these jeans, and they are the Harper skinny jeans. They are very close to boyfriend jeans. It's like the closest I'm ever gonna get to boyfriend jeans, just because of their length. It sits really well for like heels. It's almost like an inch too short for like loafers and stuff like that. But it definitely is supposed to sit low on your waist, and it has like a loose waist fit, but it's fitted in the thigh. And then I wanted to pick up a couple holiday, you know, appropriate dresses, because there's always a company party. For example, I always go to my husband's company, like corporate party all the time. I think I'm gonna wear this dress. This is a gorgeous white and navy racer back dress. It is called the Sweeter Than Honey dress, and it is a nice heavy fabric. Inner layer has a thicker trim, just like the outer fabric, like the first layer, but then there's a little sheer bottom that, you know, kind of gives you a little bit more coverage because of the color. I love it. It fits very well. Yes, you'll have to either wear a racer back bra or like a convertible bra or a strapless bra. I paired it with my new bra and it worked perfectly fine. And the last dress is the Mariella Shift dress. It is very similar to the top that I featured in my last haul. If you haven't seen, I'll put it around here. And that one was black and white. I love that top. This one is like the dress version, and I got it in nude. It does fit kind of similar to that top. When I say, like, if you don't have a lot of chest to be flaunting, which you don't really need to in this dress, but like enough chest to make it kind of, you know, push out a little bit, that it can sit a little low. I wore this as well with my new bra, and it was okay, but I would have to use fashion tape to kind of secure it in place just because of how low it sits. Otherwise, it has a gorgeous open back, and it's a nice loose dress, so if anyone feels a little subconscious about their, you know, stomach, or, you know, wants to eat a lot at a party, then a loose dress like this would be perfect, and you could put a blazer on top of it, some, like, bold heels that match your blazer, and you'd be so cute. So those were all the pieces I picked out for fall. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing this haul video. I'm sure there'll be more haul videos to come. Let me know which piece was your favorite. I am kind of tied between the jeans and this jacket, because I'm a little bit in love. And the shorts. Oh my god, and the shorts. Oh, and the it's really... I don't know. Again, like I said in the beginning of the video, if you have never shopped at Toby before, you get 50% off your first order. It's amazing. That's how I ended up doing a lot of damage in the beginning. I hope you guys enjoyed this haul video. Thank you guys as always for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in a later video.